Hello and welcome to Hibis TV. Setting the tempo for India International Science Festival 2020, scheduled for December 22nd to 25th on virtual platform, Union Minister for Science and Technology Dr. Harshvardhan will address a curtain raiser session of the event hosted by Rajiv Gandhi Center for Biotechnology on December 4th. Giving a big thrust to the nation's Atmanirbhar Bharat initiative, the theme of IISF 2020 is Science for Self-Reliant India and Global Welfare. The event is being organized by Council of Scientific and Industrial Research in collaboration with Department of Science and Technology, Ministry of Earth Sciences, Department of Biotechnology, Indian Council of Medical Research and Vijnana Bharati. A series of 7 curtain raiser sessions have been planned in top science and technology institutions across the country ahead of IISF. Dr. Renu Swarup, Secretary, Department of Biotechnology, Government of India. Mr. Jayant Sahasrabuddhe, National Organizing Secretary, Vijnana Bharati. Professor Chandrabas Narayana, Director, RGCB. And Mr. Chandra Prakash Goyal, Joint Secretary, Department of Biotechnology, Government of India, have attended the curtain raiser session which was held from 3 to 4 p.m. on December 4th. IISF will witness convergence of scientists, teachers, researchers, students, technocrats, industrialists, innovators, entrepreneurs, craftsmen, artisans, farmers, health experts, policymakers, and diplomats. The steering committee of IISF is chaired by Dr. Shekhar C. Mande, Secretary DSIR and DG CSIR. The event is supported by Ministry of Ayush, Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change and Ministry of Rural Development, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology, DRDO, ISRO, DAE, AICTE and ICAR. A platform to promote the relations between science and society to achieve inclusive and sustainable growth. IISF aims at building scientific temper among the masses, especially the youth and children. Key topics to be deliberated in 41 sessions in 9 verticals by the meet include science for masses, science for students, inclusive development, science and humanities, new frontiers, industry and MSME, national and international linkages, and sustainable development. Thank you for watching.